Hello there. In this video, I will show you Package Installer Keeps Stopping or Package Installer Keeps Stopping when uninstalling. So let's get started. Method number one. Go to the settings of your phone. Find out apps. Some of other devices it's called app management or apps and notifications. Whatever it is, tap on it. Tap here and select show system apps. Tap OK. Search for package installer.
If you are unable to find out the package installer in your phone, then try the next method.
Tap on it. Tap on force stop, then tap OK. Tap on storage. Clear the cache and clear the data. Tap OK. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone.
After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed.
If your problem persists, then go ahead with the next method.
Method number 2. Go to settings. Scroll down and find out general management for Samsung phone. If you are not using Samsung phone, then search for the reset on the search icon. Tap on reset. Tap reset all settings. Tap on reset settings. Unlock your phone. Before tapping the reset button, don't forget to read it carefully. After finishing the process, your phone will be restarted and your problem will be no longer available. That's it. Thanks for watching.